Many of us recall a moment of clarity when we come face to face with our view. All lies, right now in New York, right? Sure. I don't know me. I'm a bad influence. Given a choice between finding a new life in a continuing our addiction to come against the field. That's the first time when I saw Mike. I had a year. He had a year and 2 months. I paid for all your drinks last time. Now, you know, the table turned. I ain't gonna. Well, you won't get drunk. That was the only time you had. I know it's
something. We came to let go of our reservation with part of ourselves. We won't surrender to the program. Most of us do have sleep at a day when we first get it. Even so, we need to find ways. Reservations can be anything. I believe that because we never had a problem with one particular drug, we can still use it, placing a condition on our recovery, such as only staying clean as long as our expectations are met. I believe that we still can be involved in people with our addiction. I believe that we can use again after a certain amount of time. A conscious or unconscious location is only certain steps.
recovery to the normal range by operating on
able to play one of the daily things.
We always remember where we came from.
gone?
Gone.
Well, now, Phil, I'd like to have a discussion as you, just like Phil and Bob. Phil Wilson and Bob, whatever. And I'd like to say that what I got out of this, these readings and meditations are, first of all, I should make a victim out of myself.